Thank you, and good afternoon, Phyllis. Thank you and the NAACP for hosting this forum. My name is Larry Curtis. I am a 20-year resident here in the city of Brockton. I chose to become a first-time home buyer here back 20 years ago, and I've loved every minute of it, than being here. I want you to indulge me for about 30 seconds. I'm going to ask everyone in this room to please stand up right now. Just stretch your legs for 30 seconds. Stand up, please. Now, I want you to turn to your neighbor, front, left, right, and I want you to introduce yourself. Introduce yourself to the residents and the community of this city. Look at what's happening. Engaging. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Now, I have a tagline that was special, and I thank every one of you because I have a tagline. It's very simple. Building a better Brockton with common sense leadership. I know I have leadership capabilities. I've been in healthcare support services for 49 years, and I've loved every minute of it. But building a better Brockton is more than just bricks and mortars. Mayor Carpenter, 6 years ago, initiated two great buildings in our great city. One was initiating hiring Rob May back when he became mayor as our economic development person, and we've seen that impact in this city. We see it every day out there today. Thank you, Rob. Secondly, Mayor Carpenter lit a fuse underneath the minority communities, Haitian, Cape Verdean, African American, Greeks, to realize that we, as a voting bloc, are going to be a powerful voting bloc in this city. And look where we are 6 years later. We have more minority candidates running for office. We have minority candidates that have been elected to office. That is what building a better Brockton is all about. If we don't come together, we will all ultimately die and sink out there. That 30-second jovial experience is what I want to bring to the candidacy of the councilor at large. I ask for your support on September 17th as one of the four city councils at large. Thank you.